Hello, my name is Manuel José López Morales, and I am a PhD student in the Universidad Carlos III de Madrid, and I am an early stage researcher, part of the Marie Curie European TMAP 5G project. The topic of my project is the development and implementation of algorithms for the physical layer of non-coherent massive MIMO communication systems, which are those systems that work with little or no channel state information knowledge. Currently, there are very few, if not any, massive MIMO systems working non-coherently. So the goal is to find innovative algorithms that improve the current state of the art in order to make implementations feasible in real scenarios, such as ultra-dense small cells, but not only limited to them. The expected Nobel contributions are the aforementioned algorithms and the development of a proof-of-concept system working with non-coherent massive MIMO systems. I am very excited to be part of the DEEP project, which is an enormous opportunity to develop myself, both professionally and personally, and it is my intention to give my best. I also expect to create great relationships with the other students and with the partners and beneficiaries involved in this project.